Hey there, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop.com. You might be familiar with the G&L Legacy from other pedal demos. Well, I've got my hands on the Legacy HB, which has a genuine Seymour Duncan humbucker in the bridge. This Legacy has a sleek, all-black look that includes the body, components, and face of the headstock. Its alder body and maple neck with a rosewood fretboard provide you with those tried and true tones, but it has a wider, flatter 12-inch radius for a modern feel. The Legacies always have outstanding resonance thanks to their solid construction and hefty dual fulcrum bridge, which doesn't take away from your sustain. And G&Ls always come with a pro setup right out of the box, so they always feel right and play right. For pickups, the Legacy HB has two G&L vintage style Elnico 5 single coils for that classic bell-like tone. And rocking the bridge position is a Seymour Duncan TB-4 JB. Which is perfect in an HSS configuration because it has the correct trim spacing and a coil tap option for that traditional biting tone. The JB in its complete state has a fat, hot-rodded tone that stays tight and articulate in the top end. And the Legacy has G&L's unique circuit called the PTB system. It allows you to cut treble or bass across all pickups, which really helps you dial in that perfect tone. And you know, G&L really has one of the smoothest trims around. It really enhances those clean, sparkling tones or your solos. One of my favorite features on the Legacy is the PTB system. It allows you to roll off the low end on the neck pickup and tighten it up, for example, or warm up the bridge pickup. Now I'll show you some different bridge pickup tones just with the flick of a coil tap switch. Well, that's a look at the G&L Legacy HB, and you can find this guitar and more custom G&Ls at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.